As a South Asian woman journalist, staying informed has always been my priority. But in recent years, the political climate has become more polarized and access isn't always easy. That's why every visit, every story matters so much to me. Unlike journalists in the West, I know that my opportunities to get close to the heart of a story are fewer, so I need to make them count. Then I meet people who show me how decisions made in faraway offices impact their lives in the most profound ways. These are the stories that need to be told. They remind me why I continue to do this work, why I keep my eyes and ears open, even when the world is changing rapidly. In a world fatigued by back-to-back wars, our role as journalists is to stay objective, even when everything around us feels polarized. That is what keeps me going. The hope that my stories can make a difference, that they can help people understand each other a little better. That's why I continue to tell these stories, because they matter.